to Up, Up, Down, Down. Before we introduce everybody that's a part of this episode, I have to first explain what's going on. This is the first match in the tournament to crown the new LeftRightLeftRight Championship, since it was vacated when the Sheltie Slayer defeated the usurper, Tyler Breeze. So, this championship will be our workhorse championship. As you know, the UpUpDownDown championship. Test your video game IQ. I throw a random game at everybody and we see who will prevail. The LeftRightLeftRight Championship, everyone will know the game. They will run through a tournament to get to the finals. And for this tournament, the person who wins the tournament will be the new LeftRightLeftRight champion. Then moving forward, when the championship will be defended, a tournament will be had by the contestants. They will know the game. They can train if they like to. And then the winner of that tournament will face the LeftRightLeftRight champion to see if they will retain or if they will lose it. Those are the new rules. First round of our matchup in No Mercy. Triple threat rules every single match because it's more exciting that way. In our first matchup, we have a woman who needs no introduction. Some call her the Queen of Spades. Some call her Shayna Baszler. I call her one of the most dangerous, if not the most dangerous person that I've ever met in my life. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Shayna.
The BAEZ. The BRE will hold all the power.
And then you hear him laughing. You see him with his mask. You see him with his gear in the background on the mannequins. You see him with the TVs, the WWE turnbuckles, the chairs. This man with the Raw's War shirt on. He said that he might be the greatest No Mercy player of all time.
The number one with my strong hand. Let's get it. You already know who it is. It's Lance Cool Ranch Doritos in the house. Let's get it.
Are you changed to Cool Ranch?
Well, no, you know, I just wanted to add it, you know, spice it up a little bit, be cooler, you know.
Okay.
You know, razzle dazzle.
Different flavors.
Different flavors. Maybe next week I'll be spicy. What was it? I don't even know. Sweet and spicy Doritos.
There we go.
Doritos. When I advance.
Get him a sponsorship. Get him a sponsorship. And then we got Tyler Breeze. All right, let's get started.
Oh, you like that one, Shayna? You like that one?
Yeah, yeah.
I think that's funny, huh? I think that's
funny. You have that's no power here anymore.
Use the strong man.
For those of you who are new to the Up, Up, Down, Down universe, Tyler Breeze was the LeftRightLeftRight champion, the inaugural.
500 days! 500 plus days! Say it! Say it correctly!
What happened? What happened? Tell him what happened.
Yo, Doug, what happened? Creed, I'm curious. Finish. I'm a curious cat.
After being champion for over 500 days, he was dethroned in clacks.
Garbage
and
game.
Now he's trying
garbage
to
game.
Claw
maybe
his
the
way
worst
back.
Ever. Maybe the worst ever made.
Wait, what was the game?
Clacks?
Yeah, you haven't heard of it. You haven't heard of it? No, because nobody's heard of it. It's a stupid game.
Lots of people have heard of clacks.
Stupid game.
Regardless, I played a lot of clacks.
Nah, yeah, you've never played clacks in your life. Clacking. Be honest clacking, with yourself. Clacking. Be honest clacking. With yourself.
The old Sega channel? Come on.
Nah, you never played clacks. Nobody played clacks.
But Breeze, you got your work cut out for you because you have a member of the BRE breathing down your neck. And then you have the man who, like I said he might be the best No Mercy player of all time.
Didn't Lince also say that he was like really good at Pokemon as well?
Okay, two things real quick,
Breeze. In that tournament?
Two things. Gargano paid me in
Yikes.
Pokemon cards to
Yikes.
Let him advance. You know, I like Pokemon cards better. I already knew my pride is already there. And number two, if you've been in the locker room with Woods, Ricochet, and Cedric, we've been killing it.
I've heard about it.
That's why we're here, because we've inspired Woodsy to be like, you know what? Triple threat rules. Let's
it is. Watching them play. I
some
said,
of these
we
finishes,
this.
Though.
I hope you got extra batteries and extra tape, because this is going to take hours. Triple threat never ends.
Let's go. Let's get started. Breeze, take us in.
Yes!
Let's go. Yeah, we need neutral ground.
Let's do the No Mercy. Oh, they don't have. Yeah, let's do
No Mercy.
Oh, they got No Mercy.
Yeah. Go No Mercy.
Makes sense.
Okay, 60 minute time limit. No countouts.
All right, what happens if all of us like 60 minutes happen?
I mean,
do we all advance? We'll
run it back, I guess.
Wait, do we have rope breaks?
Yeah.
Yes, rope breaks are on. Pins are on. Submissions are on. TKOs are off.
No hardcore rules.
No DQs. and there you can bleed. Let's go.
Oh my God. I'm excited.
Oh boy.
Just hearing dick diggity dog.
I'm not gonna lie, I woke up early, came to the gym, came home, and I just played until right now.
I was like, sounds about right. My heart sounds about right.
My heart is racing, it didn't even start. Do I bust it out with Taka?
Oh.
Wait, who picked Viscera?
Me.
What the heck? Okay.
What's wrong with this? I love this.
How am I supposed to pick him up?
Okay, I thought I was like, were you scouting Viscera?
Yeah. Man, do I run it back with Bulldog though?
I mean,
love Bulldog.
It's a little upsetting that like Mae Young isn't unlocked.
Oh,
that would have been fun to just troll.
Need all the unlocks.
All right.
Okay. Ooh, this is a match. This is a match. Let's go.
Viscera, out of all the people, my dogs.
I love this, dude.
I love this, but like.
So for the kids who don't know about these N64 wrestling games, these are some of the greatest games ever made, like ever.
Ever.
Yes.
I know we give love to a lot of wrestling games, and Breeze and I play the 06 SmackDown vs. Raw, but these games are
I remember as a kid getting this and then running home like to play it as fast as I could. Couldn't get it out of the box fast.
I thought it was so real.
Pop it in there.
Yeah, you gotta go through it. Yeah, no, the graphics was like, that's their real face. They somehow got their real face on there. It's like crazy.
My son, my kids like, are actually less than 10 years old and they think these graphics are sick. We were actually playing with them earlier. That's why I was trying to get good at, you know, whooping some butt on them. But they were like, man, Dad, these graphics are really cool. I like this game.
He's holding flowers. Oh, my God.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I'm nervous.
Here we go. Why'd you scream and immediately get out of the ring?
Because
I get the ring to myself.
Uh-oh.
No, you don't. Big this.
Mm. And then it's what, right C to change what you're looking at?
Oh, so yeah, we are doing hardcore rules. Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. He's throwing
stuff at me.
He's throwing. Uh-oh. You'll the bae's got the middle of the ring.
Right here.
That's right. I'm like hacksaw here. Like just...
I'm so scared. Baze, put that down. You're so dangerous. You don't need no weapon, girl.
Yeah.
Come here.
I'm an American hero.
Ow.
Nice.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Japanese style, baby. Japanese style.
Uh-oh. Here he comes.
Oh! No!
Japan! Oh, Eddie.
Good shoulder tackle on this. Oh, and the taunt. Ooh.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Ooh, the big grab.
Ah.
Backbreaker. Ah. Side slam.
A bag is spinal.
Spinal. Ow. Smack me in the back of the head.
On the announce table, guys.
The base with the quick.
This got that quick slap. So fast. Not today, baby.
Get the back.
Not today, you two.
That's your whole plan.
I was trying to pick. I'm gonna pick him up.
No, I'm saying is that Breeze's whole plan. Why you pick Viscera?
So that's what I'm saying. Like out of all the people to pick.
Uh-oh.
No.
Yeah.
Oh. Just threw it straight in his face.
Hey, he said if I can't. Oh. You got it, baby. Come on. No. Yes, that's it. My back.
Uh-oh. Double team. Oh. Right, love that side slam. Come on. Eddie said, nah, dude.
Oh, you know what? I'm going.
He said, give me a second.
Squeak. Squeak.
Ah, classic mistake. I'm going to test that arm out, Viz.
Uh-oh.
Viz in the middle.
Hurt. Saito. Uh-oh. Viz getting that spirit.
Yeah, come on back in. Come on back. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you would, wouldn't you? Oh, yeah.
I like the bays taking it slow and steady. Should I refuse
to run? Oh, what? Just hit him in the
shin. Got your ankle. Look, I got her flowers. I'm throwing it right back at this.
Nah, that ain't coming.
Hey. All right, you know what?
This is, I've never seen three people more scared to interact with each other in this game. Viz.
Oh, you would.
Ow. Oh, ran right into it. Oh my God.
Oh yeah. Hey,
Shayna, where are you at?
Baze, you gotta get in there.
Oh, great.
I didn't do anything.
was pushing the wrong button.
Yeah,
see,
I was like, what are you doing?
It already happened.
I said, what are you doing? Uh-oh.
Dude, I can't. You can't pick him up. Why are we picking smaller dudes?
I was trying to give you some roses.
Oh my God, she's letting it happen. She's letting it happen.
Baez.
I hope she's looking at him.
You have to.
Of course.
I promise I won't throw nothing at you again.
It just made her be. Not even a one. Not even
good
a
work,
one.
Good work.
Big drop kick. Big double team on the big man.
Why don't you struggle to pick me up, man? I'm big.
Could work.
All right. I see what kind of person you are now.
Oh! No! No! Man, I'm with the flowers!
Go get some, Baez. Come on!
Not today!
Right here!
Not today!
Could work.
Oh, no.
We gotta work together. We gotta work together.
Oh,
right?
Oh my God.
What do you mean you gotta work together? Get off of me!
Get him!
Not today!
Nah.
No, I'm an Olympic champion! I should be able to pick him up!
Maybe. Gotta use different tactics.
One. Oh no! Come on!
Wow.
Oh my God.
I don't think my controller's responding, so we may have to redo this one again.
Yeah, right.
Just in case.
Get out!
Japan again?
Uh-oh.
Oh. They got my ass got 9 lives.
Classic.
You gotta fight, Shayna. You gotta fight.
He's just running.
Yo, why is Vis so fast?
My
goodness,
skill. Straight up skill.
My uncle invented that, dog. I'll be using my moves.
Come on, Shayna. Oh damn.
Get him!
Abbas!
You guys gotta just...
Abbas!
Do nothing to him!
This is kind of messed up.
Get Abbas!
Come
you,
on!
You try.
I'm trying.
Not today.
Right here?
Not today.
Here.
Yeah.
Abbas! There you go. Now just work him on the ground.
Oh, I tried to grab him. Oh, what?
There he is.
No!
I see Lince.
No!
Uh-oh.
I'm trying to get some. Go extreme. I figured
Breeze effectively
time,
making this the most boring game with this
fist. How dare you?
Because nobody can pick him up.
That's all I want to do.
What a strategy. Hell of a strategy.
Let me and Kurt run a high spot real quick.
Do it.
Yeah. The crowd's chanting. We need to do something cool.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, with the back elbow. Uh-oh,
yeah.
Shoots him. Oh!
I saved you.
Oh, nope, too late. And
I'm gonna throw his ass.
Oh!
Ah! Right on that spine, dog. Hit that ankle, hit that ankle.
Stomping him out. Uh-oh.
Just missed it. Get off him!
Beating him back and forth, uh-oh.
You're ping-ponging me!
Come on!
Oh, what a
yeah! I'm an Olympic champion!
Oh!
I tried.
This says no.
Get your ass out.
Nope, they're smart to it now. Ooh! That's that double team coming off Viscera.
<Out of here. laughs> I'm out of here.
I'm very surprised at the lack of the use of weapons. Oh!
I tried to spice it up. I'm trying to get the ratings up. I need this to work with me.
How's that working for you? How's that working
Catch
for
me
you?
Next time. Throw me in the peep. EC dub style, come on.
Give me some EC dub right here.
Oh, busting me open.
Uh oh, he's bleeding.
No!
In the kidneys. Trying to run up the stairs. Uh oh.
Don't go with that long tauntaun.
Uh oh.
I thought he was gonna struggle for a second.
Oh no!
Ooh, okay. That quick stomp.
I thought I could get it.
Yeah.
Get him!
Nice.
Dude, you suck, dude. Oh! Miscalculated. Miscalculated.
Jeez. The man won't go down. He won't go down.
Now.
Oh!
I'll never go down.
Oh.
Yes, this is good. No, I fell right for it.
There you go. There you go.
I fell right for it. Wow.
That's it, baby. He said, yeah, that's how we got to get it.
Oh, this is hurting. Angle's hurting a little bit. Guerrero looking good.
Come on, come on, run, run. Ow, ooh. Wow, why does he get me so fast?
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, just missed.
What the?
Give up, give up.
Uh-oh. I've never seen that, this dude.
No.
Bar.
Yeah.
He's ooh. Very talented.
Ooh. He's got to be so hot
just
in that leather
jacket.
Just picks
me up, no
too.
Problem. Yeah, I always thought that.
That'd be a rough one to wrestle.
Yeah. I get too hot with no shirt on.
Especially, like, I imagine a guy his size just sweats a lot.
Yeah.
On top
guaranteed.
Of that.
Come on.
Will it not even let you do just, like, regular grapple moves?
Nope. Nothing.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No!
Whoop.
Oh, come on.
Guys, get up off me.
Hold on, hold on.
Out of the way.
He was like, yeah, we don't catch him, Sarah.
Uh-oh.
On the edge of the
oh.
table.
Uh-oh. Oh,
wait,
there
can
comes
you pin outside?
Angle running in.
Can you pin outside?
No, I don't think so. Okay.
Right. Oh, yeah, let's go on the table.
Uh-oh. Oh, trying to jump off it.
Yeah. I thought you could.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh!
You can't kick me from up there!
No,
he said, put it back out here.
Guys!
Window stick.
Let me get this one. Let me get this one.
No!
Oh, you saw it.
Ooh. Uh-oh. We're 10 minutes in.
It's my package. Come on! Schoolboy or something.
Oh!
Oh, it is a triple threat.
Okay, now we get
it.
Damn, Shayna. Damn, Shayna.
That was it. You did it to me.
Damn, Shayna. Oh,
and we're breaking down.
Oh no!
Regular move.
Nope,
regular
nope,
move.
No. Nope. No.
Just hit one move. Just hit one move.
Boarded him.
He said regular move. Regular move. Let me get the big one.
Nah. Come out here with me.
He said let me breathe.
Nah. Oh, cat and mouse.
That's a big ass cat and mouse.
Yeah. Why would you be the mouse?
Yeah.
Why can't I be the mouse?
We already got
but
the cat.
What if you were a New York mouse? That'd be really big.
Oh, okay. Subway style.
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on, let's double team this fool, dog. Powerbomb.
What? Yeah, lifts him up with ease.
What? Yeah.
What?
Lifts him up with ease.
Oh.
After not being able to do anything.
Oh,
body slam's harder to pick up someone than a powerbomb.
Makes sense. Yeah.
Regular moves found, coming
found
in, baby.
Found the moves. Double axe handle.
That was sick. I'm not gonna lie. That was.
Get off of me!
Come on, you just picked them up so easy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why. Only one match. One. Sorry.
No.
Get your ass.
Run, bitch!
I think the main reason you're getting double teamed is just because they can't pick you up.
Yeah, of course.
He's powerbombed the hell out of me.
He was channeling that black tiger, that's why.
Oh, she's holding him. She's holding
he just blatantly you gotta
get
holding
him
me for the other
I was going! I can't hit no suicide dives. I can't hit no crossbodies. I'm scared to go for Froggy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, drop to hold.
Get drop to hold, Big Miss.
Uh-oh. There you go. Break that back. Oh, hurts that no.
All of a sudden, Angle's just unstoppable.
Ah! All of a sudden, Angle's been the man, dude. Uh-oh. Nope. Oh, wow, this is out from that one.
Get off of me.
Oof. Everybody's starting to wise up. Everybody's starting to wise up.
Oh,
my. Not to that, though. Oh, oh wow! God! He rock punched him out of the ring.
No, get down. No, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Get down. Why are you pinning me out here?
Test it out.
Yeah, let's see what happened.
I don't know.
I'm just freaking out.
I blew the spot.
Oh my god.
Why is this? My dude keeps spinning. There we go. Oh my god, I just hit the ropes, man. Cruiserweight style.
Oh.
There we go.
Get up, this.
Yo, if this was ECW, though, they'd be chanting.
They'd be losing it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially after missing six of them. When you finally hit it, oh, they'd be losing their minds.
Oh, this is...
Mandible claw. I did nothing.
Yes!
Oh, I hit it! Let's go.
Yeah, ECW.
Get that bomb. Get that bomb.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Running and rolling. Uh-oh.
Now you just need to scoop in there. That's what you do.
I know.
Ah!
Shayna, you get some
too!
You get some more!
You better. Uh-oh. Ooh!
I was helping you! This is why! This is why no one helped you!
Oh my god. Bro break.
Oh my gosh. Oh
15
my
minutes
god.
In. 15 in.
Oh, no more weapons on this side, guys.
We gotta do that too. Go to the rig. Come on.
Do that.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, shit!
And reversed it!
Amazing!
Guys, give the people what they want!
It's looking good. Guerrero average.
Oh!
Big pin.
Ah! Worth a shot.
Ooh, Angle walking into it. Oh, Viz getting grabbed and German. But he says, no, I don't care. Oh, and the head scissors.
So now all of a sudden I get my special and you're just killing him.
No, wrong button.
You got it.
I got it.
You never beat me up worse than when I just got my special. That's ridiculous.
Oh, God. Uh-oh. Oh, I was going to say.
My goodness. That was so close. Maybe a little bit too close.
In the danger zone here, guys.
Yeah. Oh. Second too early. Uh-oh.
Ooh. Walked right into it. Yeah. How'd that hit me? Put the kendo stick down!
Saito! Uh-oh.
Worth a shot.
Uh-oh.
Working on the knees.
Ouch!
If he can't stand. Oh, what the
hell? Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
My god!
Bro, my heart is so crazy right now. I can't even breathe. I feel like I just did like 3 hours of cardio.
No!
I don't even do cardio.
Uh-oh.
Backbreaker.
Now how am I going to lift up Viscera?
Uh-oh.
My god, Vis.
Oh, god, he's so... Why does he recover so fast?
Just hopping over him.
No!
Working that leg, too.
Ow!
Just showing his...
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh god, my thought was back to you. deserve $20. Come on.
Just let it happen.
I need to pay PayPal later. No.
Someone's going to win this match in like the worst way.
The worst match. It's going to be so
unsatisfying. Oh!
Ah! Ah! Oh!
Yo, why am I the only one busted open? Oh, it's how that.
This where it came for blood at the beginning.
Ah! Ah! Come on!
He's the king of the breakups!
He's timing it right. He's timing it right.
No! No!
Okay. My heart.
Ooh.
Eddie, please.
I'm boxing
get
out here.
No. No.
Big two play. Ooh.
Ah, I missed.
Whew. Get in this. Get in this.
Shayna!
Oh, he's getting out anyway.
Get him!
Oh, there we go!
Yes! Oh, clearly, double team!
Clearly wasn't that. Ah!
My God.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, ring awareness. Ring awareness.
Uh-oh.
I was going by Lucha Boys.
Uh-oh. This is no. I'm out. He said, I'm out, dude.
Hey, look, listen, listen, listen. Wait, wait, wait. Let the people tell you what they want. Screw it! Oh.
Uh-oh, big fist back in. He said, I see my opportunity. Big sledge. Goes for the cover. Is Eddie going to wake up in time?
Eddie!
Ooh. Oh, my God.
I'm yelling at myself. I'm like, wait, I'm Eddie.
Ah! Rope break, rope break.
If one of y'all wins in a sequence like this, I'm gonna be so. Oh my God! Oh my God!
No! I hit it!
Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Are you serious?
What were you saying?
Time out.
If one of you wins, like,
time out.
This, like this,
I couldn't kick out. His ass was too big on
me. I hit him. I hit him. He no-sold my break.
In the final moments of the match, a breakup of a pin occurs.
That's
a pin. So exciting. For the win.
Look, watch.
I didn't even hit my dive.
Oh, I didn't even show it because it's so shady. They couldn't even show it on the replay because they need to hide it.
So who got pinned? It was the guy who said he's the greatest No Mercy player of all time?
Excuse me. I was hoping that Shayna Baszler would come and break it up. And she broke it up. This is a glitch. These controllers ain't official Nintendo controllers,
you know what I mean?
Okay? These
you
are
said you're the best
party,
at Pokémon.
So there's a little delay.
Choked.
If it was a
you
Nintendo
said you're the
controller,
best
this would be
no
working.
Mercy.
Got none. Okay?
Nope.
This ain't working.
I hit him before the three.
My B now.
I hit him before the three. Run the replay back.
Make it. There's replay right now.
Play.
There's replay for like 3 minutes.
Run it back.
Stop before you see me hit.
Devastating pin.
Here's me.
The big
double
madness.
Or nothing.
One, two.
No, see? They can't even play it because they know it's so shady. No.
We need some better evidence of this. We got to run it back.
This, when this lays on, you ain't getting out.
Same weight class. This is some cheap right here.
That's messed up.
Breeze, if you feel better about yourself, that's cool. But
I feel so good. I'm going to sleep like a baby tonight. I'm advancing the tournament.
Dirty. Dirty, look at me. There.
I couldn't even get up, bro.
Yet.
That's like 500 pounds on my shoulders.
I know that after we invested 20 minutes of our lives,
Eddie over here, like 220, that's like his build weight. Oh,
I know it hurts you guys that loss that I won up.
It only hurts me that it's you.
Woo!
It hurts because this is so big so people can't pick you up.
I got power bombed with ease, by the way.
It's like playing GoldenEye with Odd Job.
No, if you're good enough, you should be able to do it. Well, if you claim you're the best No Mercy player of all time,
time
you
out.
Come across this.
I want you guys to do a little replay because I'm pretty sure when we started this, I wasn't the one who claimed I was. Okay?
I did
go along with it because it made me sound good.
You didn't deny it, did you?
I mean, of course not. I sounded good that moment. But right now, I'm looking at this replay and I'm like,
Creed, can you declare the winner?
I broke it up. I'm just saying.
Who is your winner? Advancing in the.
Yeah, can you
broke it up.
You sound way cooler than me.
No, I would never announce BAEZ.
Actually, yeah, Lince, you want to declare the winner?
BAEZ or do it.
You want to declare the winner, dude?
All right, we got it. All right, and your winner in advancing into the finals, Tyler BAEZ.
If only Shayna was fast enough to break up the pin.
I did!
I think she did.
I hold by my... It was
such
cheating.
Such a garbage
I mean, we had a lot of pin breakups.
Pin break,
you know?
Pin break,
we had a lot
break,
of pin breaks. And
I should have whipped you down the No Mercy ramp so you couldn't return.
Well, why didn't you? I was too busy winning.
Don't laugh at that. That's not funny.
What a cheap selection!
Woo!
But hey,
add Viscera to the list of people we can't use.
Yeah, well, for real.
I will say, if we would have started the tournament with that rule, I'd allow it. But since we're already in it, then we're readjusting.
And
so
first
I gotta
off,
let
I'm pretty sure there's several guys like that. Like, there's a lot of talent you could have chose that are like this.
Well, you could have chose somebody else too.
I sure could have, but I also could have lost, but I didn't. Nah,
anybody. Like, 220, 200 to 250, it would have been an easy match. Like, nice.
Self-proclaimed.
And it would be like, yeah, I want to be a super heavyweight.
Would have been a better match.
Eats the pin, you know? Because Shayna too
no.
slow, baby.
No. No, that's not true.
BAEZ, now we got beef.
We have beef. You turned on me first.
No, but I didn't pin you. I didn't try to pin you. I was just trying to, you know.
This is a classic triple threat story, by the way. Yes, you guys teamed up against me, eventually turned on each other, and I see God.
Viscera
is
a baby face now.
That's all this happened. So real.
The baby face moves on.
That's how they made it up.
Fighting each other.
And that's why we say triple threats only when we play. All right, so
BAEZ
advances. We got two more qualifying matches coming up very soon. So let's see who's going to be in the finals with BAEZ for the Left Right Championship.
Give me back my title! Give me back my title!
Completely different title than the one you lost!
Where's your title, Shayna? When they were giving them out, you must have been too slow to get one. Just like you were too slow to break up that count. God, 20 minutes, guys. 20 minutes and 37 seconds of our lives invested, and you guys walk away with the big L's. That must suck.
BAEZ, you're lucky. You're lucky I don't see you at TVs anymore. I'd put you in an ankle lock for real.
Nah, I'd run away.
I'm not going to lie. I saw BAEZ wrestle with Sonya Deville the other day, and it was like intense, so.
Yeah, well, guess what? I'll only see you on par second webcam. Try to tap me out then, dude.
I will say, this is the most I've heard BAEZ talk since he lost the title.
Of course it was. I've been in hiding and training. I was in exile.
Don't lose the title next time.
Well, that's
try to hold the title for 500 plus days, Lince.
That's the first round of this No Mercy tournament for the Left Right Left Championship. Jeez, y'all talk about it with your friends. Send
the
links to everybody.
Best day of my life.
Whatever,
this is the worst day of my life.
Keep it tight.
Never gonna live this down with them now.
God, I love it.